Barcelona legend Samuel Eto'o is stable in hospital after he was involved in a horror car accident, according to reports. The striker was said to have been driving home from a wedding in his native Cameroon when his car was hit by a bus on Sunday morning. Eto'o, 39, suffered a head injury and was immediately taken to hospital for treatment. However, it is suggested the former Chelsea man is recovering well under close attention from doctors. Cameroonian journalist Martin Camus tweeted a picture of Eto'o's apparent destroyed motor alongside the caption, "The crushed car Samuel Eto'o was in. I can confirm that he is fine. We spoke again. Doctors taking care of additional examinations." Both BBC News Pigeon and Goal reported on the crash, and while there has been no official word from Eto'o, the BBC have quoted a close relation. The picture shows Eto'o's car smashed from the front and was perhaps lucky to escape without further injuries. Lava voiture broye dans laquelle se trouve Samuel Eto'o. Je vous confirme qu'il va bien, on s'est encore parlé. Les médecins se chargent des examens complémentaires. @setu9sangankongpic.twitter.com/elvkxlo. Eto'o spent 5 years with Barcelona before leaving for Inter Milan in 2009, where he was part of Jose Mourinho's treble winning side. He also enjoyed a stint in the Premier League with Chelsea and Everton while winning 118 caps for his country. Eto'o won 11 major pieces of club silverware in his career, including 3 Champions League titles.